this video, we'll see how to share a link for the test to the candidates. Click on the plus button in the right extreme corner of the assessment card. Copy the link by pressing the copy button. You can now share the link with your candidates. By clicking Set Time for Open Link, you can set the time duration between which this link should be accessible. You can also configure if you want to collect resume from the candidate, if you want to verify phone numbers with OTP, or if you want to enable proctoring with web camera. In the next video, we'll see how to add custom fields in the test link.